Congratulations, you have finished the first section. This chapter was a lot of theory, but I tried to keep it as little as possible because I understand you would rather get your hands dirty and start modeling and painting. On the other hand, if you are a person who likes more general Blender theory, I would like to revert to the online Blender manual and use that as a reference. Let's no longer wait and dive into the fun part.